Hello there, my fellow fans of the spooky and the macabre. This is your host, Callan Hale, and we are coming right back at you with a new episode of Layers of Fear, picking up right where we left off. Hope everyone has an amazing Saturday, and as always, grab your favorite beverage, grab your favorite headphones, grab your favorite snacks, throw those blinds closed, turn out those lights, and let's get back into the action, shall we? Okay. We are still...
No. What would the Black Wanderer do now?
Okay, we got a new room key.
One day.
Bathroom? Right. Bathroom. Okay. We're getting back to it, folks. Getting into the spooky action. Hope everyone is doing well today. And if you need a break from the spooky... Episode 2 of... The Wolf Among Us, as well as the Arkham series we have going on right now. Arkham's about to wrap up, and we also have some System Shock and Bioshock. Okay, looks like there's something... Okay. There's obviously something I'm supposed to see here. Let the fan off, door open? The light. Okay, not really sure what I did. Okay. Let me see if this one has to do with the fan on. I'm not really sure what this puzzle is. Something to do with the water? Okay, I think I figured it out. When it's at its apex. Any lights turn on? No. Okay. I have a feeling it has to do with the water. Okay. I just had a moment of forgetting how to do puzzles in this game. Okay, that was unexpected. I mean, this game is taking Bloody Roots to a whole new level. Creepy voice. Creepy dolls jumping out.
Father, no, please.
Stay out of it, Lily.
Why can't you just leave us alone?
Interesting puzzle. Okay, follow the light. Not really sure what that fire puzzle was for.
You filled the boy's head with nonsense. As if it wasn't useless enough.
I really just want to hit this dad.
you're the one who's useless, you cruel, one-eyed freak!
What did you
call
me?
Get away from him! You monster!
Okay. This is intense. I think this is going to be a good point for us to end the episode on a cliffhanger. If you did enjoy it, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe down below, as well as share with your friends on the socials. Let them know what we're doing over here, working on reaching 200 subs for a giveaway. As always, thank you for tuning in. Please make sure to hydrate, medicate if you have to, eat some good food, be kind to yourselves, be kind to each other. And don't let your dreams just be dreams. Make your dreams reality. I believe in you, and others do as well. Until tomorrow's episode, this is Callan Hale, signing off.